As we mentioned in the intro to this interview, you are from Minnesota, and one film that I've seen that I really like, and actually was directed by a guy that I worked with a few times, Brady Kieran, here in the Twin Cities, Stuck Between Stations. Tell us how you got involved with that film and that experience.
Well, a couple of friends of mine wrote that script, and I was living in New York at the time, and we were all living in New York, the two writers and myself, and it was all friends making it. I didn't know Brady yet, but I got to know him on the film. They asked me to come play a character based on a guy that we all knew very well, and I couldn't say no. I was excited to be a part of it, and I love to be a part of films that I think are saying something, and especially ones that come from, you know, smaller films that come from our community back in the Twin Cities.
We're just gonna be like friends tonight. We're not gonna kiss or anything.
She doesn't even want to kiss you.
No, I'm here. I am in Minneapolis. Hey, guess who I ran into tonight? Becky Fine.
What are you doing hanging out with this fascist?
He's still bombing villages with my hard-earned tax dollars?
You're in the army or something?
I head back tomorrow. Back to Afghanistan later in the month.
But I just keep thinking, what if this is it? What if this is all we get?
Why did you hang out with me tonight? My darkness, so I fear.